Pegula Greyhound Racing this afternoon. We're just about set to run for the opening race on the card. Welcome everybody to Gawler. Here we go. Set. Racing speed from Gazza in box five. He shanghaied out. He went straight to the lead. Leader Warriors over to second, two lengths away. Three away then to Molly Palms. Then came Worm My Way. Sting goes and Bend the Knee last of all. But Gazza's on top and Gazza's highballing here. Led by four to Leader Warrior. Getting into trouble was Worm My Way. But Gazza's in front. Blue like the gale that's here today. But it's going to win by about five. Sting goes up for second. Photo third. Leader Warrior, Bend the Knee and Molly Palms. Worm My Way got into bother and it was last in time 23.70 odd. Gazza. Well, 280 out to 650 on the fix. No one wanted a bar of him. I'm not sure why, because his form's been okay and he had the quickest early sectional in the race. So, but they wanted to be on the two and the one and the five. Gazza has gone straight to the lead for Gary Pigeon and has defied the betting drift. Four is second, Sting goes. And two-third, Leader Warrior. 5-4-2, 8-4th, Molly Palms. 5-4-2, and 8 gets 4th, 23-69 the time. 6 3/4 by a length and a quarter, and once he led, he was never in doubt. 5-4-2-8 on the first here from Gawler, winner trained by Gary Pigeon. Time is 23-69.